tell you now, this country is at war.